I'll be left runner.
Fire team is still matchmaking.
You know what would suck? Yeah, I'll be right runner.
I'll be middle runner.
Dude, we only need three. We only need two runners.
Yeah, just two. Hey, Ranger, go in middle with Devin, and y'all both protect together.
I don't care.
Okay.
Okay, so Devin, you know what to do here, or you have no idea?
We need to invite Giga to the party.
Okay, so I'll show you. So you see this pillar right here in the middle? You see this like thing right here? Well, there's gonna be these giant shanks. And they're gonna be trying. We're trying to build up the energy for it. And this right here, this meter right here, once it hits, like the whole thing is colored yellow, all yellow and reddish and orange. That means that it's gonna start dropping these Sifa Crisis balls and stuff. And you move through these balls. Yeah. So you can't. But you can't let the shanks come. The giant shank come over here, or else it'll eat all the energy up. Okay. So your job is to sit here and protect it from the giant shanks and everything else from it. Okay. All right. And then once we throw the balls, get its health low, and then we do damage to them, and then yeah.
Can someone invite Giga to the party?
Invite Giga to the party.
No. Your girl looks goofy.
The raid is honestly really easy.
I mean, for other people, but not for you, Bills. I mean, ooh. Stop trying to boast.
Bro, you've never even been in the raid with me.
You suck.
But the stories have been told.
Alright.
The Ranger can concur that I'm pretty good at raids.
Oh, yeah.
I can testify.
Ranger, what is your word? What's your output, yeah. Ranger?
He's pretty good. He stays alive. All right, so basically, the person who's grabbing, the person who's running,
he already knows.
The person who's running has to pick up four of the charges to the dump. Okay. Okay.
Oh, we already have runners.
If you're collecting, go ahead and go collect.
That's so hard.
Oh, okay, I'm right runner. Bill,
what
you can
do
protect
you
over here if you want. I'll protect right with me. You protect it and I'll run.
Okay, fine.
Mm-hmm. What's up, Giga? Thanks for joining. Only one noob in here. Mystigan. No.
Bro, you wish I was a noob.
You are a noob. There ain't nothing to wish about.
I was helping you right there, Mystigan.
There we go.
All right, we got charges. Mystigan, go ahead and pick those charges up and throw them. Throw it at him. He's got an overshield right now. That white bar. We got to take his shield down.
Right,
shields are down. Shields are down. Weapons in the back and then front. Someone got a tether?
No.
Yeah, I got one.
He's at half.
Well, we got this.
Okay. Oh. Nice. I'll get you. Yeah, there you go. It's faster, I guess.
Charges, right? Nope.
Not yet.
Oh, man, I just got killed. I respond.
Okay, charges in 3, 2,
You're fucking retarded.
Boy. Okay. Oh, jeez, dude.
I got weapons at the bottom.
What happened, Kings?
I'm just saying, like, this fucking drag was glitching fucking everywhere.
Whoa, why didn't I pick that up?
Right, shields down. If you got bombs, keep throwing them. If you still have bombs laying on the ground. Yep, and he's done. And he's done. He's moving on.
Yeah, oh, I don't want to die. The next round, we kill him. What the frick?
Hey, Dad.
Gotta explain it to him.
What's up? We can come home tomorrow if you want. Yeah, well, we're about to go get something to eat.
We got Devin's a chest right up here.
Okay. Alright. Bye. Love you.
Love you too.
How was work? Yeah.
I'll show you the chest locations. To your left, right here.
Just hanging out with Steven and Alex playing video games. Alright, well, that sounds good. Yes, sir. Good, love you, Papa.
Papa.
Yep, bye.
Bye.
Oh, shut up. Dude, it's so hard with warlocks.
No, you just suck.
You're an idiot.
Wait, is SR all gonna last forever?
No, the 9th. It's over on the 9th.
Wait, so if you don't get the tags, then you can't get the Thunderlord?
Just kill yourself.
Tags?
Pretty much.
Like, did you get the purple Thunderlord?
Oh, yeah, that's gonna be around for a while, but SRL by itself, as an event, it's only till December 9th.
Yeah, that's.
Oh,
to go.
Oh, shit, I just fell off. Damn it.
Well, this is right here, okay.
We're just a bunch of noobs.
I hear those. They jumped off.
Where's?
You have to jump back up here, right? Yep. Up on this red pipe. You both botched it,
bro, dude. This stupid.
Oh my god!
They both fell off the map. Yeah, jump up here. Come on. Just kill yourself.
Dude, it's so hard with a warlock.
Oh, oh. Oh, never mind. Ooh. Get over here.
You mean balance glide?
No, focus control.
Hey, focus.
You better start running, Nathan.
Alright, let's put Miss again on the left or the middle. Definitely not on the right.
Those will go left.
Hey, Ranger, I'll go left with them.
Okay.
Okay, then I'll go middle.
Okay. I'll take this to you, okay.
Bill, you suck.
Yep.
Everybody.
Probably like five.
Jump over there.
Maybe like six or seven, I don't know.
Yeah. Ooh, I'm shocked you made that.
Nathan, push me off.
I would never build it. Take it back. You know what to do here, Devin? You know what to do here? And then slide into the room, make sure you get the monitors and the monitor, right? These doors, it's either on the left or right, and we'll call it out, we'll run all the way of the team.
Can you pop a 3 of coins on this guy?
You're left over here.
Yes, you can.
Yeah.
Do you even have one?
Okay, I'm ready.
Who doesn't have 3
middle,
coins?
Middle is ready.
Honestly, how do you not have 3 coins?
They're all on my other characters.
You're fucking retarded. Switch it over. Am I on
that's
right with Giga?
What it's for. Hold up.
Yeah, you're on right with Giga.
Giga, I'll be front. Oh, yeah.
This should be easy.
Oh crap, I know we started.
Okay, Bills, you're shooting monitors, okay? Alright, charges have dropped. All right. I'm picking up bombs. Throwing in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, someone just completely missed on that monitor.
That was
or on that whatever.
Was it me?
Wait. Get ready for monitors, guys. Monitor right.
Monitor, Devin. Yeah, your job is shoot the monitor, okay, Devin? You with the monitors,
alright?
Really
easy.
Chargers are dropping. Alright, we're picking up bombs and throwing in 3, 2, 1. I missed mine.
You're new? Like, I'm in your way, you have like legit 50 other
monitor
spaces.
Left, monitor left.
Monitor left, monitor down.
Guys, down.
Alright, we got yellow bar captains. Where'd he go? Where's our yellow bar?
I think he fell off.
Okay, he fell off, so be careful, he's gonna be coming back. Okay, charges are dropping. There he is right here. Picking up bombs and throwing in 3, 2, 1. Damn, okay.
What the heck the dog in?
Oh, Monitor left.
Monitor left.
Get it.
Devin, after we throw the ball, you'd be looking for that, okay?
Your job is gonna be monitor,
okay? So after we throw the balls, as soon as I throw the ball, look at the monitors, okay?
My bad, man.
I'll be putting up a weapons bubble in the middle. When it's damage phase, we're moving to the... Alright, we're picking up bombs and throwing in 3, 2, 1. Shit, I hit the ads. It's gonna take us another turn. Monitor right. Monitor down. Okay, yellow bar captains.
Cheer that monitor, Devin. Oh, don't knock off on that, no.
Okay. Charges dropping. We're picking up bombs and throwing in 3, 2, 1. So all right, damage phase.
Damage.
All right, weapons in the back. Everyone move to the middle.
Yeah. Yeah, he just, what the heck, turn around.
Yeah, he's turning around now. I look for room on left. All right, back right, all right, all right. Go right. Back right. Okay, shoot the back. Okay, right, shoot it. We got it.
Good job, Devin.
Okay, next time the room's gonna be back left, okay? Back left.
Is the dog chained up right now?
Yeah. Hit charges have dropped. We're picking up bombs and throwing in 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, I don't know why that damage was so low.
Well, number one, there was at least one bomb still sitting on the ground. It's challenge mode today. Forgot about that. Monitor left.
Monitor top left.
Left, monitor left.
Well, we did it anyways. We're good.
We closed it was by shooting the door, not using the bomb.
Oh yeah, we gotta wipe, huh?
Do we wanna do challenge mode?
Yeah.
Okay.
Then we have to wipe. Okay. That's challenge mode, so it was
alright, let's yeah, we're wiping.
Okay, explain to him then.
So challenge mode means when those bombs drop while we're doing DPS, no one picks those up. I guess Giga and Ranger will pick up bombs unless somebody else wants to do it.
It's challenge mode today, so we had to wait. Can Robert not go to a movie?
What were you using?
He was using a freaking sidearm. Oh my gosh.
How about your... what are you using for... are you using a sniper rifle?
Wait, how much damage did you do? I didn't even look.
17,000. Everyone else is 100,000s. So it was like basically almost nothing. Or 3 runs and 4 runs. Yeah. Okay, charges are dropping. Picking up bombs. Throwing in 3, 2, 1. Damn it, he always moves.
What the hell was that? Did you shoot my CO bomb midair? What? Is that possible?
Monitors.
Monitor left.
Monitor left.
Monitor down. Mish says?
I'd be very sneaky. How'd you know I was here?
Hey, charges are dropping.
No, they're not.
Okay. Picking up bombs and throwing in 3, 2, 1.
Dropping.
Did you picking up noob?
Shit, I hit the ads. We got yellow bar captains.
Was a little late.
Yeah, yeah, it was. We got yellow bar. No, not yet. Monitor left, monitor left, everybody. Monitor left.
Monitor left.
Devin, you had to watch
yellow
out
bar
for that,
Devin.
Yellow bar captains?
Devin.
Monitor down. Charges have dropped.
Orbs.
Picking up bombs. Throwing in 3, 2, 1.
Ah, that was better.
My only concern, Giga, is Bill. How's Bill doing? I thought so. What's up, Bill?
So funny.
Monitor right, monitor right, monitor right.
Monitor right.
Monitor down.
Monitor down.
Giga's not giving you a hard time there, is he, Bill?
Oh,
sure, he's turned
he's
a new leaf and you guys are besties
time.
Now. No, you guys should be besties by
oh
now.
Oh my god.
Just straight
no.
up, just no.
Nope.
Chargers right, have dropped.
Maybe one day.
Picking up bombs and
day.
Throwing in 3, 2, 1.
I don't know, Bills. He still don't like me. It's pretty rough.
Yeah.
One more.
He's not an easy one to win over. Oh, yeah.
Okay, monitor right.
Monitor
right.
Alright, let's see what kind of bounties
oh
we have.
God.
Yellow bar captains. Yellow bar captains have dropped. There you go.
Okay, this next should be damage based.
Mm-hmm. Yes, it will be. Okay, charges are dropping. Alright, picking up bombs and throwing in 3, 2, 1.
Okay, don't pick up
bombs. Alright, damage phase, weapons in the back.
Yeah, Devin, you're gonna touch a bomb to spawn. Whatever you do.
I'll pick up front bomb, or actually left bomb, and I got room on back left. Back left and front right.
Back left, front right, back left, front right.
All right, dropping to the right side now. Left side, I'm sorry, yeah, left side.
Hey, did you shoot it or did you throw a bomb?
Yeah.
Man, don't mean to be salty.
What do you say?
Mm-hmm.
You get a lot better damage.
Okay.
Yeah.
Charges are dropping. We're picking up bombs. Throwing in 3, 2, 1. Alright. Waiting on monitors.
Where's the monitor?
Monitor right.
Oh, monitor right.
In your bum.
Jeez. Ranger, you create orbs.
Are you going to the
movie? Yes, I do.
He also creates jobs.
Okay, charges have dropped. We're picking up bombs and throwing in 3, 2, 1.
What you want,
three,
fool?
3, 2, 1. Blasted him right in the face.
Right.
Monitor right, monitor still up, monitor down. You got yellow bar captains? That's alright, we'll keep going. Charges are dropping.
Oh my age, bro, you're my fuck.
Picking up bombs and throwing in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, it's late. That was
no, you probably won't.
Wait, I'm monitors.
Monitor right.
Monitor right. Dog, he just went out and he just ate.
Damn dirty Kubek.
Charges are dropping. Picking up bombs. Throwing in 3, 2, 1. Maybe damage phase here.
Yeah, it is.
Alright. Weapons in the back. Weapons in the back. Mm-hmm.
Are we allowed to kill him right here?
No, no, we cannot. We cannot kill him. We cannot kill him. Just take him down a little bit more, though. I'm going front left. Front left, everybody. All right, shut 3, 2, 1. Shut the left side.
3, 2, 1. Do you have him muted?
I hope so. All right, my Shanks.
I know.
All right, chargers are dropping. Chargers are dropping. Let's go pick up bombs and throw in 3, 2, 1. Get these shanks. Monitor right.
Oh, jeez, dude. These shanks. I'm just trying to get heavy.
Shank on me.
Shank it off me.
Okay, charges are dropped. Picking up bombs. Throwing in 3, 2, 1. Minor left. Yellow bar captains.
I just jumped off the map.
Bless you, buddy.
Oh my god.
Noobs.
Hey, Missy, you got a Nova Bomb, this guy right here.
Call nice him job. Noob Doctor.
You got this. Another one?
Okay.
The heck?
Chargers have dropped. Picking up bombs. Throwing
here,
in 3.
Mystic, I got it. Mystic,
2.
Okay, you got it.
1. Throw it.
Help. And Bills, help him with that captain. Help him with that captain.
All right, damage phase.
Oh, damage phase.
Weapons in the back. Let's go.
Oh, they got him. Don't worry about it. Why is he not dead?
Oh, solar burn. How do you do?
There we go.
I got an exotic.
I thought so too.
Someone picked me up.
Oh, no, I didn't.
No, you didn't.
Someone picked us up. There we go.
Can I get 1,000 yard stairs out of a secondary engram? Not two either, Nobles.
Yeah, same.
That's gay. Okay. Open that chest right there.
The house of devils.
Open the chest already, Devin?
I can't. He doesn't have enough coins. Fragments.
Don't they give you a free coin? Free one? And then the quest?
He has to do the quest, though.
Pretty sure he did it.
He just...
So you did all the quests, right? Okay. Should he open this one? Which one gives him an artifact?
Way later. The very last one. Second to last one.
Should he save it, then?
Yeah.
Well, do you have a Steven cash key yet, ready,
though? As soon as I walk in, this dude died. We're definitely not getting flawless.
Do you?
I literally walked in, like,
you
one guy...
You have a cash key.
Dead.
You do?
Unless you want boots, because all you gotta get is boots here.
Yeah, but don't use it, because his boots are already the highest thing he has.
Yeah, make sure you don't get the DOS boots. Okay, guys, I'm here to save you. Oh, shit. Chit. Ass on
the
turtle?
Did you open a chest already?
Oh, are we gonna do monitors?
What was the first one?
Are we gonna do the monitor thing?
What was the first one?
Oh, yeah, we have to do monitors. Oh, yeah, you haven't done monitors yet, Bills?
No, Bills hasn't done either.
Yeah, we need to do monitors.
It's like
then.
The one time, the first time we ever did it. Wait, Ranger, isn't there chests in this room?
We're like yeah. Right.
Wait,
when I
we have to go
in,
back and do monitors.
I'll go back and get
monitors. Huh?
Ranger, where's the other
back
chest?
Left.
Oh, you passed it
back
already.
Left.
Gotta go back.
Yeah.
Back and to the left.
Here. Are you about to activate, Daddy?
No, I haven't. You go. You activate it.
I have to show you Misty where all the chests are at.
Okay. Hey guys, not up here.
Can you activate it, Daddy?
Okay, I'll go activate it.
You just, you like jump straight down. Oh no. Alright, don't worry, guy.
Yeah, I'll do it, you know, from the beginning. Once you guys start again.
Did you already get the other chest?
Yeah. Well, I got the first one, not the second one. Oh, which one? The one back there, or one over there? Well, let me check Misty in first, and I'll show you.
Oh, shit.
I think my dad is going for
it. Came out of my Zoom from my software, but there's an ogre right in my face.
No, don't tell you something, bitch.
Yeah, where Bills is going right now is where it attacks.
You got killed by an ogre in the raid? You were in the wrong raid, sir.
He's right here.
Oh shit! Don't you pawn your noobs off on me, Jigger.
There. No! I hate this jump so much.
See what you're trying to do, you noob pawner.
Oh. Alright, then shut in that platform and just wait there for me.
Oh, wait, it's not the.
I think it'll be easy to see with the hunter.
I mean, all the way.
You do it right here, too.
What was it?
Right here, and then right here.
What?
Where's this chest?
Jump up, Bills. You have to jump up on this platform.
Oh yeah, that's okay.
Hey Giga, can you?
Oh, J-Rabbit.
Giga, can you activate the second monitor for me?
Do it, Giga.
Oh. 385.
Hey, I can hear it. I can see if I can.
I don't know where it is.
Up in that vent.
I'll give you some super good advice. Watch out for the noobs.
I haven't got one exotic yet.
Okay. And then over here. Vent two. I'll be back.
It's not too bad. There's a path. There's a pathway.
I'm as bad if she can make me some.
Make you some what, Coco?
Ranger, I mean, Giga, you need to get your colon checked, dude. That's been way too frequent. Something going on with you over there. It doesn't sound fine.
I have a general idea of where it's at, so it's gonna be a little
back and to the left.
I still don't have that weapon.
Why? Hey Bills, are you good at jumping? Try to jump up there above
look. But I don't know where to go next.
Just look around. Look around. It's up there somewhere.
Oh god damn it.
I'll be right back.
Yeah, I have no clue where it is.
Oh, he just called me a wrench. Don't want to be your milk every. I can lose my license. Oh, that son of a bitch has the icebreaker. Fuck you, IP24732. That guy has a horrible name.
Yeah, Ranger, I have no idea where this...
I hope it's sooner than later. We're gonna get down now.
I'm pretty good at jumping. Should I go back there and get it?
You should.
What a name, don't get so is, salty. At least.
Without the beard. Hmm, but that's just ping pong. Ping pong's for fact hit the center. Oh, well, what did you have to jump in the sand? What? What happened?
You have to jump in up through that tomb? Is that the one or is that the second one?
Ooh, I get the Rose of Acid. Change Thorn's appearance. Guardian down!
I'm pretty sure Ranger did.
Ranger!
Alright. I'm sorry. How'd you know it's me? Ooh, dude, that looks badass. They have this thing called the Rose of Acid you can put on the thorn. Freaking looks badass.
This one over here, the one I've been getting up in.
Oh no. Scotty boy.
Look where Michigan is.
What part are you? I know exactly what you're planning to do.
We're trying to get a second monitor right now. Right after Vosik.
Damn, took you this long to get here?
Okay, I activated the monitor.
You did it?
Yep.
Okay, alright. Let's move on.
Scotty, you want to do a nightfall, buddy?
Alright, I'll do a nightfall.
Yeah.
Did you get in trouble yesterday, Mish?
Yes, I did. It was, I left y'all and went, pouted next to my wife and went straight to bed.
Did you get any? Did you get any?
Oh, no. No. Void burn.
You want to do this part, Devin? Devin.
Alright, Scotty, I'm starting it.
I'm picking up some bounties.
I did not go, no, you try to knock me off of that and you die.
Wait, Devin, do you know what to do with this part? Next part? Devin.
Let me show me.
You know what to do with this part?
Okay, well, I'll describe it. I'll describe. No, he may not. Let's describe it. When this thing first starts, we're gonna be standing on one side of the map, and we're gonna be sniping the turret guns off of the siege machine. Okay. Once we snipe the turret guns off, then a panel is gonna pop open, and it's gonna allow us to get on to the siege machine. We'll ride the siege machine to a certain point, and then we jump off. Oh, it's starting now, actually. Here we go. Seals turrets in the front, on the both sides, left and right.
Lily. I'm going to lay down.
I'm going to go. Okay.
Go lay down,
hop up on this box back here. Alright.
Of course. That's it.
There you go. And just snipe those turret guns. We got tether for you guys.
Nice. Well, we shoot right. The center.
Yeah. Shoot. Not yet.
What to shoot that? What to shoot that?
Just wait. You'll get a. All right.
Watch us. See that? Now that we shot the thing off, this part falls off. Jump on. Yeah, I'll stay back for his res.
Lay down.
Keep explaining to him. What the heck am I supposed to pick you up? Oh, here goes Smooth, okay.
Because a noob. I'm just playing.
Alright, shoot the turret gun. Every time you see a skiff, drop what you're doing and shoot the turret off of it. There we go. Turret gun is off. And moving forward, we got those ads up front. Go take out those ads up front.
Alright, so, Devin. So you see this giant thing right here? This thing is broken, right? And there's these pieces over there that we're supposed to bring the pieces all the way over there.
Okay, pieces here. Have dropped. Pieces have dropped.
The pieces inside of the ship. Like, this is one of those pieces. We put one of the pieces in here. Once you put all the pieces in here, it'll start working, and we can use this to keep on moving forward. So we do transport those pieces over here, but the thing isn't going to be enemies along.
It's lagging.
It'll slow you down. You gotta hurry up.
Yeah.
So one left one of the pieces all the way back here.
That's right, just take out turrets first. Don't worry about moving the pieces until the guns are down.
I'm gonna take my spot for the raid. I have to go.
Let's finish this part first, please.
Alright, the ship is gone. Moving forward. Moving pieces forward, everyone.
Where are you at, Scotty? Alright, I'll see you.
Cover me, Bills. I think I got it after you.
Yeah, no.
Boy burns,
I was gonna come with you, but...
You gotta give some booty first, and then play for one. Well, she's not here right now. I'll let her go drink.
Right, I'm going up to get this captain. Okay, alright.
Oh no.
Alright, move the parts.
I have the drive shaft.
Alright. wrong one, Kingsman. Drive shaft's over here, Snake Doctor. Drive shaft's in the front. Front right. No, front right. Yeah, right here. I'll grab it.
Where does the engine block go?
Keep on going.
You're going the right way. Go. Pick it up.
Push me with the sword.
There you go. We did it!
We done did it!
Alright, there's another monitor.
Devin, stand up right here. Stand at the very front right here. Full scene right here.
The wheels on the bus.
Closer. I'm not gonna push you off, I promise you.
No, I'm missing it. Stand right there. It's really cool. It's the coolest part.
No, we're not. Put your sword up. You think you're gonna kick the cool promise here. Look over there. Look. Looks cool. Watch. Look, get closer. Oh, I thought you were
going to
die.
Break down. Go ahead. All right, we're hopping off the back because we got another monitor. There's another monitor in the back.
I saw you try and jump on
it. I saw you struggle so hard.
Yeah, it's right about there, right, Giga?
Watch it. Watch it fall. Watch it fall.
You are big boy.
It's so cool. Watch it fall. You're not hey, baby try to get no on more, it huh? When it falls. Come on,
Devin, hurry. Get on with me. Oh, shoot. Oh, my God. It's so cool. Oh, crap.
Oh, I died.
Not seen in the... Oh, there's the...
Oh, Mr. J, what the heck?
That's so cool.
No, you stay with me, buddy. You don't need to go anywhere else.
What?
What do you get from the chest?
No, you're not going to be right back. You're going to stay right
here. The chest, you get chest piece, arm piece, and heavies.
There it is.
What'd you get, Devin?
I need you to stay with me, okay?
I popped it off.
Okay, rock launcher.
Okay.
Head on.
Hey, guys, I have to go.
Alright, bro.
Anybody need a Nightfall join up?
Devin, what else? Guy, what do you get from this part?
Chest, arms, and chest. Oh.
Why the heck would you open it? Oh my god. Oh, I'm missing. You shouldn't open that. I didn't tell you to open it. No, but that took away your Steve Cash key.
Cache. But he has another one because he just got three.
Jacob, give me that phone, Jacob.
Cache is cash.
It can be pronounced either way, Sonny.
Johnny, watch my back real quick.
Jump up here, Devin.
Watch your back? Alright.
What are you doing, woman? I had no idea.
You kept telling me he had to go somewhere. Moving on.
Please, Sonny, this is a good chance.
He kept telling me he was gonna be right back.
Dang it. Why do I always get the worst luck with?
He's like, no, dude, you're not going anywhere.
Bruh. You got lucky there. Okay, then jump in this pipe.
What are you ladies doing? Okay, we're doing good. Lily's watching some show downstairs. Me and Jacob were playing, because you know me, I can't wait.
Hey, Bills, you and Bills are both warlocks. That sucks.
No, we're good. Trey's here. He showed up, made himself a little cocktail, and now he's in his room. I put him in timeout. Alright, man. Well, I love you. Behave yourself. Have a cocktail for me.
Oh, yeah. And then Colin stole your Galahorn.
I'm going to get laid tonight.
And then Bill's got the Hawk Moon, and then you got nothing.
You said impossible?
Yeah. There's like the most one exotics in the game.
Oh, okay. Because of that. Not because of that. Okay. Love you.
Dude, me and Colin were both so mad.
Yeah, because we want Galahorn, you and a Hawk Moon.
Like, he was like, I don't even want Galahorn. I was like, Colin.
Sorry, Giga.
Who wants Hawk Moon over Galahorn?
Jacob, take it.
Oh, damn it.
What, Scotty?
Vicious kissing ass.
Got a lot of ass kiss, man. Got in trouble.
No, if you can't do it, let me know.
Hey,
Mr.
Jin.
Hey, I'll take
a thing you can get over here, so. We'll see the key over here.
Oh.
Stand right here.
Skip.
And you see that platform where my key is
at?
Right there?
Jump
on
that.
You got self-res?
No, I got Nova Bomb off.
Hey,
Wait, Nathan, what do you get from over here? What do you mean?
Somebody left. Nobody's still in there.
From what?
No, we're still. We're down one man.
You can collect a fragment.
We just need to replace him with somebody.
Alright.
Mm-hmm. So we need a person right now.
Okay, so once you jump here, you just jump to the second platform where that red little dot is, you pick that up. Our vibe, you don't respond.
If we got time to kill Scotty, we gotta kill a bunch of these dudes out once we get back outside.
Or those guys.
Try to get our points back up more.
Oh, we're gonna get enough points, don't worry. You got plenty of time. Still got all them ads in
I jump to the second platform over there.
Yeah, get his ass on.
I do right here, maybe not.
Not gonna be camera.
Never mind. Well, watch me. Watch you. See what I'm doing.
Guess he's got their
icebreaker. Back over here.
Damn, really? Bat guy?
Dude, what up, you know? I thank you for it. Dude, my phone's like geeking out. Dude, I felt kind of bad because I was up early this morning. I was like putting my kids
together. Ranger, I'm right behind you. Okay.
And I looked on LFG to see if there were some people on there, and these dudes invited me. They said, "Hey, we're at the end if you want to jump in." And they were like already in the last room. And
hey,
I shot two guys, and I shot on the goal like two rockets, and then I got my icebreaker.
Wow.
My timer said I was in there for 4 minutes and 28 seconds.
You know, hey. I need help. You know.
You need help?
Yeah, we're doing a normal mode raid to get these guys their outbreak prime, and we're at the part where we need to jump on plates and everything. So we need another person in here right now.
Oh, gotcha. Yeah, I'll jump on.
Okay.
All right, I can show them where they got to jump.
That's all right, but I need you two on the monitors. I'll coordinate the jumping on the
Bills
things.
Bills already knows how to do all the jumping stuff.
Deploy your ghost, Trick.
I'm watching your stream.
What'd you say?
I'm a dancer.
You already deployed your ghost. You can't deploy two ghosts.
Dance.
You're here before I was. What, to get the door to open? Well, Scotty got there before I did, and I guess he didn't think his ghost was good enough.
Oh man, that's hot.
Okay, so Mr. Jin, you're gonna be on one of these four sides, and you see how there are all these like cylindrical like things? They have numbers at the top. If you see, it says 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. You see that? Okay, and then every single one of these has a number. The first one is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? And then once they say like 3, 3, you will jump on that one. You understand?
Because it's column okay, 3. Like, the first number is column and the columns, and the second number is the actual one on that column. Okay, so if he said 3, 5. It'd be third column, the very last one. So it'd be that very last one on 5. If it's like, if he calls out 2, 0, you'll look for column 2, and 0 would be the very first one on 2. Okay? Right.
Okay, so do you want to do the first one?
Yeah, let's let Michigan do the first one. Bills will be the second row. Snake will be the third, and Ranger will be the fourth.
Where's third at? Am I third right now?
Third is 0, 2. You gotta do it really quick.
Yeah, you gotta.
And you can't touch.
You can't jump on any other platforms. Before
yeah. But you what you can do is like land somewhere between, like here, and then get on your plate. Here. You know.
I've never done this part before.
All right. All right. First, before we do that, we gotta activate it. So let me tell you which ones to get on for the activation part. Alright, so the very first one is going to be 2-2. So where would you go? Which one would you jump onto for 2-2, Michigan? 2-0-1-2. Actually, 2 would be right there. Yeah. Okay. So, yeah. So go ahead and hop on that one. All right. Bills, you get on 1-2.
Okay.
Snake Doctor, you get on 4-0. And Ranger will get on 3-5.
Jump off now.
Everyone hop off, okay?
0-1-0-0.
4-1, okay?
Oh, I can't hear
it. 4-1. I'll call it 4-1. So middle one and four. Middle one on four. Missed again. Get on, quick.
Get missed again. You're always first.
4-1, okay.
All right. I didn't know where they were. Zero, zero, one, one.
3-4. Second to last one on column 3. All right, he's on. Next.
Zero, 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 one.
1-1, 1-1. First, middle one on one. There we go. Okay, nice. Where he's on.
Zero, 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 one.
Yeah!
1-0, Snake Doctor. 1-0. Very first one on one.
I need you to come down up here, okay. Sweet. I can't hear you.
All right, next.
Kill somebody's answer.
There's a wet white behind you.
0-0-1-0.
2-4, got it.
0-0.
Boom.
Go and stay on it.
Mm-hmm, just stay put until it all lights up. There you go. There you go. We got it, boys. We got it.
Shit.
Jenkins.
Okay, Michigan, you gotta jump in here.
Okay, there's a guaranteed exotic in there, and there's a monitor, so if you'll turn that monitor on.
There.
Oh, he just fell off. I know. Poor design. It's a poor design thing. I mean,
boots,
why make it so difficult to get in and out of that damn thing?
Just right? The
what, did you activate the monitor already?
Yeah, I did.
Michigan, did you get shit. The did you get the chest?
Don't kill the last hand till you okay. Get me.
You should be able to get an emblem and an exotic engram.
Exotic engram.
Bray.
Oh, damn. Something just hit me hard.
There we go. We got Anglo, Semi Solution. That. All right, let's move on.
Let's go.
If you
wait for my health to come up,
Bills. If you haven't done it, if you haven't done it on this character, Bills, then you could get it too.
Get what?
Get the engram and the because you get one per character.
Oh, I haven't done it.
Okay, well, you get your engram.
I just created this Titan. I forgot about that.
You.
So you can do it on each character and you get an engram? I thought you just get an engram for a first character.
No, on each character.
Oh, weird.
What are you talking about, Devin?
You pass up the entrance, you know. You pass up the entrance.
I mean, see the key fragments.
Oh, these ants, whole bunch of ants.
It's right there.
Oh, there it is.
Okay,
dude, it is really hard to tell where the entrance is.
But can Devin get four
you know,
more?
You got it.
Is there a chance he can get four more CVT things?
He'll get two at the next part, and then two at the final boss, or two or three.
So he's good. He's in the clear. He can get both the chests then.
Both the chests? I don't know.
Yeah, cause he has 16 right now. So the first one he can get with 10. And then you'll, and by the end
you'll
have
ogre, you'll dude. Enough, I got right? a freaking purple yeah. ship.
Alright, here we go, guys. Here we go.
Wait, if he has 16 right now, can he get both chests?
He should be almost
dead. Yes.
I'm gonna say yes, but he might be short one. But he, there's only one chest to get from this point on. There's only one more chest.
There's
two.
Right here.
No,
oh,
there's only one more chest. Yeah. Oh. The next. Yeah, there's only the final boss is the only chest.
Just take your time.
All right, so Snake Doctor, go ahead and you're gonna take Mystigan with you on your side or what?
Yeah.
Okay, explain to him what he needs to do. There are no turrets since it's normal mode.
Oh, stop right.
I don't have any. I got no bomb off.
No turrets on normal mode?
Really?
Nope.
Oh, that's nice.
Are you explaining to him, Daddy?
Alright, we're gonna hurry now. We only got 9 minutes.
So which side are you gonna be on, Sonny?
We'll do right.
Okay, right side. All right, Mystigan, you'll be on right side with Snake Doctor. It's all dark right now, but once we start this, once it lights up, there's gonna be dregs running at you. So just there's gonna be dregs running at you, and then there's gonna be a yellow bar dreg runs at you. So one of you guys need to have a sword on that. Just take out that yellow dreg sword. Once you take out that yellow dreg sword, there's a few more dregs that shows up. But most importantly, there's going to be a yellow bar captain that comes out of the door on the right side of this wall, on this hallway area. Somebody's got to get up on him and attack him with a sword, take out the captain. He's going to drop a scorch cannon. Snake Doctor's probably going to pick up the cannon. He's going to go and kill the servitor with it. But out of that same door that the captain comes out on your side, a servitor's going to come out. Somebody's gonna come shoot that servitor. That servitor goes down. It drops a SIVA charge. Your job is to pick up that SIVA charge and throw it at a target attached to the boss. Okay. Now there's one target on the first round for you to throw at. One target in the second round, but the third round there's gonna be three targets for you to shoot at. Throw at. One of the targets is gonna be on the wall.
Jacob, stop. Lay your butt down.
It's not going to be attached to him. All the other targets are attached to him, but there's going to be one that's away from everything else. It's on the wall. So I recommend you get that one first. And the other ones are going to be easy to get. Okay?
Stop. All right. Lay your butt down now.
I can't show you where that target is on the wall because it's all dark, but maybe Snake Doctor can point it out to you when the in between, right after the first damage phase. I mean, right after the first one.
I don't even know where it is at, Daddy.
Okay. I'll try to show you. Okay. You need a sword or rocket launcher, Galahorn preferably. Okay, Raze Lighter or Dark Drinkers work on that boss. All right, let's go, guys. Let's go, Rangers in the middle.
Why am I glowing on my hand?
Bills, you with me?
Wait, what's glowing on my hand, Mr. Jin? What is that?
All right. Let's start it then. Here we go. Glowing.
Red thing.
So what do you want to grab cannon this time, Bills?
Do you prefer one or the other? I don't know.
You haven't done that yet.
I guess.
Okay. Remember, when you shoot the target, hold the trigger down when you shoot it. And then let go to make it explode.
I've done the cannon before.
Oh, you have? Okay.
Come on.
Cannons are out.
Yep, captains are out. Alright, go ahead and pick up cannon. Alright, we got void middle. If you got void
solar
cannon.
Solar left, arc right. As soon as that server dies, pick up the thing from it. See that? This drops this. So you have to be standing next to the servitors. They won't do damage to you, okay?
Okay. You see that target? See that little X right there? Throw it at that X. Yep. Okay. Now, Mystigan, follow me. This is going to be right on the wall, right here. It's gonna be right there. Right where I just threw it. You see that? That's going to be the one on the wall.
Watch out, Devin. Okay, watch out. Okay. Now we run to middle. Now we come to the middle and run over here. To the middle? The middle, Mystigan. And then we all sit here and shoot dad together and stuff. I usually just slack off.
Did somebody say ads now?
Yeah. Watch out for that big boy all the way in the back.
Alright, round two.
You have to hit all your targets. You have to hit all three targets this time.
No, well, it's only one target. It's round two. There's only... Well, yeah. Okay, I got you. You're right. You're absolutely right.
Shit, my spirit is fucking awesome.
They're gonna...
Okay, we got captains. We got captains.
I'm not sure,
actually. Killed a max head to him.
I think we made one missing, but there's gonna be some more.
Alright. Solar left, arc middle, void what? Right.
As soon as we get her, dude, we gotta unload everything we got. Jacob, calm it down.
No, you can't do damage to it. Only person with the squash cannon can. So you just stand, it won't do damage to you, so don't worry about it.
Okay, you see your target?
I'm gonna pop a
There we go. Alright, back to the middle.
You know, we can go all the way in the back in the,
I've seen that. But I need to build my super up, so I'm gonna shoot him.
Just a miss again. Now there's gonna be a lot more waves. There's gonna be like three servitors, three balls in here to play this time, right? When that servitor comes out, Devin, stand right next to it so you can pick up the orb right away. It won't do anything to you.
Hey, don't shoot him. Giga's trying to make orbs for us. All right, he only got generated two. That's fine.
Oh, stay alive. Go hide, bitch. You go hide in that corner and kill Ed. She's almost
coming in my house.
All right, waiting on yellow bars. Waiting on captains. Captains are out.
I got 6 seconds. Just kill Ant.
There you go.
The arc left. So void middle.
Void middle.
We still have ants.
Okay. We got arc middle.
I got my super back up.
No, just kill ants. Don't waste
it. Oh no.
Bow is in the way, man.
Arc middle, okay. And then we got solar middle.
Right there, Devin. Right there.
Or make a move, Mitch.
Oh, I'm getting middle targets. What are you talking about?
Make a move, Mitch.
Yeah, there it goes. It's done.
You did it. Wait, is there any more?
Old square.
We're done, guys. Well, that's it. So here you get artifact and ghost. Here you get artifact and ghost.
Oh, we see the artifact once again. Make sure you max out.
I need, but it's whatever. An artifact would be nice.
Nice job, dude. Nice job.
I'm dancing.
Wow, that was rough.
Oh, you got a ghost? An artifact?
Dang, that's a lot better. Just discipline strength.
Is it higher light?
Oh, no. Shit, Scotty, that was rough.
I'm not talking to you, kid. I know it's not higher light for you. July 11, 3:48. Let's explain to him better. Now we're at the final boss.
Yeah.
I did hear a scream.
Yeah, it's easy, right? Shit. Yeah, me too.
I'm gonna take it for power, Scotty.
He scared you?
Got it.
Yeah.
Explain it to him.
Okay. So, this is the last part. You remember that last thing that we just did where we run around with Scorch Cannons? The captain comes out, we pick up Scorch Cannon, and we go chase down the servitor?
I was pretty tipsy.
I can't work.
Mom, are you a geek dad?
Ranger. Ranger. Yes.
I did, and we played personally incorrect.
All right, but this time around, before we start, yeah, I'm here. I'm back. Okay, so this time around, what's different is we got to communicate. Out of the six people in the fire team, three of us are going to be selected to be to be empowered. You're going to have you're going to be glowing blue. Okay, if you're empowered, it's real important.
The corner is going to say you're empowered.
Yeah, and your screen's going to turn blue. It's going to have wavy blue lines coming up from the bottom. When you get empowered, you call out that you say Mystigan has empowered on right. Okay? And you won't have to move. You'll stay on the right side. Snake Doctor, you're gonna have to move. Okay. So you just gotta call out. Everyone's gonna call out because in case you and we need one person that's empowered on each side. There's three sides, right? So we need an empowered on each side to cover. And when the boss moves, the boss is going to teleport to these plates. He's going to teleport to, actually on your side. Let me show you where he's going to teleport. So I'm going to mute Scotty. Scotty's making an echo. Okay, that's so much better. All right. When you're empowered and it's time to get ready for him to teleport, you'll want to stand like right here, okay? Right where I am. Okay. And you'll want to be facing that spot right there. That's where he's going to teleport to. So if he shows up there, you haul ass and you jump on his back, and you get on his back and you hold square while you're right over his back is going to open up where it's glowing red. You want to hit square right when you're over his back. Okay. You don't have to land on his back to hit square. As long as you're over that red area, it'll take it. Okay. Once you hold square and you get that slam, you want to jump off of him right away. Okay? All right, once you do that, we're going to be able to do DPS for about 10 seconds. He's going to teleport somewhere else. Someone else is going to have to jump on his back. Okay? And we're going to get 15 seconds to do damage. And he's going to teleport to another spot. It might be back to your spot, but every time you slam, three new people are going to be selected to be empowered. So you'll have to call out empowerment three times, possibly on each round. Okay. You don't do anything. You just stay out of the guy who's empowered's way, so he can have a clear path to jump, and you can do damage on the boss the whole time.
Scotty, that was a good nightfall, buddy.
So let's run it and let's see how it goes. That's pretty much the gist of it. At the end, we're all going to jump on this plate here for protection, but that'll be easy to figure out. Just follow everyone and hop on that first far left plate. We start with far left, okay? And we'll work our way across. All right, here we go. Yeah, you're on the right side with Snake Doctor.
Same thing.
Yeah.
I'm Cannon again. You're the ball thrower.
I got the comedian again for the night.
But this time, Michigan, you're throwing the ball directly at him, not at any target. Okay. Yep. Here we go. This time around, there's Shanks instead of Dregs, and he's going to be shooting Siva clouds at you. You want to stay out of his vision, out of his sight. Don't let him see you. He sees you. He's going to nail you with those Siva clouds. Stay out of his sight.
Scotty, do you need to do any
get out of this
for that one? I'm about to do those other three
Siva clouds stuff. Producing damage. Right.
Yeah, I'm gonna just do strikes and stuff till the raid comes.
What?
Yeah.
Cockrocket?
I will switch.
Cockrocket!
We're getting raped up over
Nuh-uh.
there.
No, not anymore.
On left.
Getting raped up.
Cockrocket!
On cares about me.
All right, we're res you. All right, Ranger,
right.
Ranger's middle. All right, we're covered. We're covered.
So much of the head on the left.
Yeah, he was a thrower. All right, Bills, come get the cannon. Bills, I'll throw arc on right. I'll throw arc on right. Right. Void a solar middle. Arc right. I'm picking you up. Get ready to throw your bomb on the right. Throw that bomb, Mystigan.
Right here. I'm missing.
Okay. All right, we have shit.
Hey, calm it down, buddy.
Oh, there's only three bombs. There's only three bombs. I forgot. Rangers. Oh, he moved. Did he move?
Yep. Okay.
Jump. I got it. Nice. We got
powered
it. We got
empowered. Empowered middle.
Where do you need me?
I think we need middle. We need middle. Yep.
I'm middle already.
Right here. He's in the
he's
left.
He's left.
All right. Rangers
call
middle.
Your empowerment. Call it out. Big.
Okay, you cover right, Rangers cover middle. All right, he's on right. Mystigan,
right.
That's you. That's you, Mystigan.
You got this. Run.
Slam.
You jump too high. So you jump too high. You gotta jump like lower on top of his neck.
Yeah, he missed it. Let's take a plate. Let's not.
You gotta jump on this back.
Over here, Mystigan. Where Ranger is, right, jump right here. And you gotta jump like right on on top of his neck, okay?
Yeah,
you don't have
to
be on him, but it's just safer. You have to be near it.
Yeah, you have to be near it, yeah. But you can't be hovering too high above him to hit the
yeah,
square.
Yeah, way too high. We're rinse, rinse and repeat now. But nice call out, so jump.
Asshole. God, dude. I love when people's way they race is they just ram you over and over again.
Bum left.
He's on left.
Bills is empowered right. Middle. Bills is middle.
We have left, middle, what else? Nathan's
right.
Okay. Alright, go ahead and take care of all those other shanks there for me, Bills.
Okay.
Solar right.
Okay.
Boy left.
Arc middle. Alright, hold on to your charge. Okay. I've got one charge.
Don't miss.
Yeah, you go ahead and throw it. You can go ahead and throw it.
Get away from there, because you might spawn on top of me.
Alright, I'm throwing now. Get ready, everyone. Here we go. Throwing now.
See where I'm standing? Stand right here.
He moves to the left. Bill's up behind you. Shit, okay. Alright, Rangers middle. No, he didn't get the supercharge. Rangers middle.
Who's right? Okay, Missing's right. Nice.
Okay.
Right.
He's on right. Supercharge. I got it. There we go.
Bills right. Is middle.
Rangers middle.
I'm left.
We need a left.
We need right, you mean?
No, we don't need right. We don't need right.
Stop, buddy. Yeah, I'm left.
Cover then.
He's in the back.
He's in back middle.
All right, let's go. Damage phrase. Let's go.
This is our time to do damage, and after this we're going to jump on the next platform. There we go, next platform.
That was pretty good damage, honestly.
Jacob, stop hitting the ground, please.
He said you're welcome.
Wow, that was good damage, shit. Well, that was two damage phases, actually. One and a half. That's why it looks so good.
No, right. We only got him down to like the H the first time.
Well, that's the thing. That's we got one and a half damage phases on him. Mm. All right, Bill's here in the middle. Besides jumping on his back when you're empowered, the other thing is to get the supercharge. Okay, the supercharge is where the servitors go to teleport in the back. So if you if you don't see him in the front and he moves somewhere else, you need to run to this back plate and get the supercharge.
Yeah, I know what supercharge is.
Okay.
And Mrs. is doing so much better than Pack or Bills ever did.
My god.
He's doing so much better than y'all. It's not even funny.
In my house.
You don't know
so
how Bills did.
I was.
Bills is good.
No, I'm talking about in the beginning, not right now, Bills. Starting off. He's like, he hasn't messed up once yet. Well, he only messed up once, but he's
right. Rangers middle. Right. Rangers middle.
Okay, Snake will go left. You stay here. You stay here, okay? I'll go left since you have two.
Yeah, yeah. No, you, Ranger, Snake Doctor's going left. Snake Doctor will go left.
What the heck? No! There we go.
There we go.
Solar what?
Arc right. Solar left.
Void middle. Alright, everyone got their bombs yet? Go ahead and throw it. Oh shit.
Oh, he missed.
Oh shit.
Did a wipe?
I think that might be a wipe.
What, take a plate.
Should we jump on the platform?
Take a plate.
I guess so.
Okay, jump on the platform.
Alright, let's go.
Everyone on the platform.
Oh shit.
Oh. Take your time, Miss Devin.
Take a plate.
Right, Nathan, you were just saying.
Yeah, I spoke too early, you know. You're still doing really good. Doing really good, though. There's no rush to it.
Yep, next time. Yep. Next time will only be one bomb, but we'll want to go
those
in.
Those other two bombs can do damage.
Yes, sir.
You think we'll do enough damage against them?
Yeah,
so we'll throw it on a countdown. Oh, the next one.
Yeah, I think we'll be able to kill him. We'll be fine.
You hear that, Mexican? Next time you don't throw your bomb, you wait for the countdown to throw
come
it.
Come here.
Why does it make a difference?
Come here, Jacob.
Because the bomb
we fits together.
Yeah, because if I throw a bomb, because look at his health, his overshield only has a third left. You see it? So it's going to only take one bomb to take his overshield down. So if we throw them all at the same time...
Bills is middle.
Alright. We'll be able to maximize our damage on him. Alright, Bills is middle. Who else? What else we have?
Michigan's right.
Okay.
Oh, he just died.
Alright, that's right. I'll pick him up.
Well, who has it now? Who has it? He had it. Who has it?
I don't have it. Oh, I'm shit. Left. Damn it, I'm just down.
Oh my god.
Who has the new thing?
Yeah, we only need one.
We need someone on right side empowerment.
I'll be right.
Okay.
You'll be right.
We need someone to take out this. We need someone, yeah.
Build is middle,
this,
right?
Arc. I'll pick you up and throw it.
Arc is middle.
Yeah, I'll be right.
Three.
Put some weight.
Here we go. Alright. Where's he go? He's in the back. Alright, he's got
it. It's fine. I'm powered right.
Alright, who else? We have a right. Alright, Snake goes middle.
Middle.
On top of me. Wow.
I got it anyway.
Bills is middle. Bills is middle.
All right,
okay,
we have a left.
Right.
All right, all right. All right, that's good. We're good. Who's left?
Who's left? Okay.
Yeah, Giga's left.
All right, he moves. He's on the right. I will.
Right.
He's on the right.
You got this. Take me up. All
right, let's go. Damage phase. Let's do it.
Hey, booger.
Alright. Yeah.
No,
I don't think so.
We still have one more plate.
Yeah. Let's go. We gotta go to it.
Hey,
let's go.
Way.
We can't screw up anymore, though.
Yeah, make sure you throw it right on target.
Come on, Mr. J.
Come on.
Oh, you're good. You got this.
Ooh.
I couldn't hear
it. I just fell off the map. No, I'm good. Don't worry about it.
Missed again.
Oh, that's good.
Missed again. Don't miss again.
They got names for everyone. Missed again. It's okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
Uni.
My dong. I mean,
well, what's Bill's name?
Yeah, but
that's
like.
Special name. You want it to be a joke, but it's not.
Right.
Rangers middle. Okay, we're covered.
Good.
What you doing, Walker?
Where's Ark?
We have void middle. Void middle. All right. I've got my charge. Everyone ready?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
All right.
Miss.
All right.
Don't miss it.
All right. Let's throw in 3, 2, 1. Throw it.
Yep.
All right. He's moving to the front. The front.
Middle.
I see it.
Bill's is middle.
That's it. Damage phase. Let's go.
Damage. Gotta kill him right here, or else we start all over again.
No, we're good. We got 10 rockets. I got 10 of them, I think.
We did it!
Now open this
we
up, Devin.
We did it!
Ranger, unmute him. Ranger, unmute him.
Unmute who? Oh, Bill. That's Scotty. Helmet or class item? Primary weapon.
Did you open it, Devin?
Alright, and once you're done with that, we got one more monitor and chest to open up back here, too.
Did you open it, Devin? So on your height, what's your highest light level? Fall on your level up first to open the chest.
Ingram.
Bills, get down here and get this chest.
Yep.
Or monitor. I'm not sure if it's a chest, but it's a monitor.
Activated it.
Okay.
Michigan, down here.
There's a chest down there.
Come jump off the map right here on top of me.
Is this where you get Alpha Prime?
Wait, did you open the chest
already? This is where you get the beginning of the quest for Outbreak Prime.
That's not where I'm standing at right now. They run over here and open the chest.
All the way down.
What are you doing, Mike?
Mm-hmm.
Baby uniform?
SIVA engine. Well, it should give. We'll take you back to the temple. We'll see what you need to do. Are you guys ready?
They give you a quest?
Yeah, that's part
of
the quest.
I need to go to the...
Okay, we are going to the temple. Mm-hmm. We're done.
We
did
it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that was an easy raid.
No, he said normal, but not hard.
Dude, hard, it honestly, isn't that much harder.
Yeah, it's not. Here with us. We're trying to do it some random.
Start this raid up.
Oh, shit.
Let's go.
Hour and 26 what? Minutes.
That's how long it took us?
Yep.
That bad?
Yeah, touchpad R1 two times, you'll see the... mission summary.
Yeah, I got third most.
Two Bills two times. Nice job. Everybody did their work on jumping on his back.
I got the most kills and the most damage. Look at that.
Well, you, yeah, you're a cannon damage. Guy. You're a cannon guy.
But most damage and most kills, though. Look at that, 112. could you just sat in the back and I did all the work?
712. Yeah, hey, right, Scotty.
Yeah, that's
funny. Five kills. And 700,000 point damage. That's even worse than Scotty.
Really?
Ooh.
How'd you only get five kills, Mitzi? What the heck?
Five kills.
Damn, how do you even do that?
Most damage and most kills, man. Look at that. Poor old alert.
Alright, let's go. Let's go, Ranger. Get Javier.
Yeah.
Got five kills, Dad.
That's pretty bad.
The thing is, I did see him shoot a lot more than five enemies. Nathan, I don't know how you only got five kills.
Lower your mic, Nathan.
Scotty-ish. Is that better? We pulled a Scotty. Hey, we have a new Scotty.
Should I be doing a lot of damage?